I will be showing you how to do stunts with glitches and smashes in WWE 13 Hell in a Cell matches. This is my second WWE 13 stunts, glitches and smashes video. I hope you enjoy it. And this is Josh McKee, by the way. Watch this go. Put the finishers to influence to do this stuff or do the new finishers, I suppose.
The 5-ton Hell in a Cell surrounds the ring. The competitors are locked in. Just think about what tortures and horrors these men are about to face.
Triple X. This is why you need to improvise. You can put pressure through one of them.
How much service worse when you go against the game? You try to rile him up and get mad, or you want to keep him calm and collected and let the cerebral assassin do what he does better than anybody else? Well, there's really no right way to go up against Triple H. You just have to do it and pray you can walk out of the ring afterward. And the ring ended up Triple H. Triple H can be emotionless in the ring. He's got that unique ability to do any horrific thing you can think of and have absolutely no regret about it. And now he's in the I can't believe this. Here. You may be rude and crude, but you can't argue the fact that Triple H has talent for days. Don't expect a lot. The Kane's got him. Oh, good God, he's trying to throw it at the top of the cell. He just got launched off that cell, and there is nothing below except for hard concrete.
My God, I think we just saw the end of this match.
How can it not be?
I just got an award there.
A 3-foot high cell and continue to battle. An insane move. You can practically see the pain in it. Triple H trying to finish spinebuster by the game.
That's fine,
Triple H has him. Bad way, bad way. The game's running good. Triple H, not this. He's looking at it again. Triple H goes again. Without a doubt, probably one of the most dangerous matches in all of the WWE. One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous is that he's so small. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in us? What do I have to do to put this match to rest? And I don't know. I don't know.
and push drops, but I'll be okay if I get up in the last few seconds. Let's cue some glitches down. Watching YouTube and see if you can get more of us putting up a button of fight. Let's check them out. You
get the free count right here. For two.
So.
It's the electric.
Alright, YouTube, please like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.